Question: when does the prescription of a crime begin to run?
Answer:
general rule, prescription of the crime begins to run 1. On the day on which the crime is discovered by the offended party or the authorities, or their agents. Or 2. On the day the crime was committed. Exception: when the crime was concealed, prescription only commences from the time the offended party or the government learns of the commission.